There is a moderately hypocagenic nodule in the central part of the left lobe. It seems to be equivocal whether the nodule margins are blurred or lobulated. In my opinion, the degree of irregularities does not reach the pathological extent.